All right, this is the other Gen 8. I got a tire that's messed up in the back. It's got the Holmes Hobby motor and the 1080p. Everything is straight out of the box. I didn't program anything. I just put it in and plugged it up. Thought we'd give it a try. It's making a little noise. Let's figure that out later. And again, you guys, I don't know if you can see it or not, but I'm driving like this. Yeah, I walk over here and it just walks right up it, right? Push stick still in here. Tune that 1080. Got to get the push stick back out. Oh. All right. Get it under the rear end, Joe. It's up there. Stick back. The Velcro body. Okay, take two. That's what I don't like about the Velcro body. Nothing's broke that I know of. Let's go this way. Again, so take three, y'all. Hope you're enjoying. Love these backyard videos. The truck's kind of heavy for what I'm asking it to do or what I'm doing it on. As you see, it's flattening that tire completely out. That one too. Gotta pick your line and go slow. While I'm trying to video like this and drive, it's kind of hard. Ugh. Oh, the sun. Oh, isn't it pretty? She's gonna dump. Go slow. Oh, I went over too fast. I still haven't programmed this. Real. Hey, stay on. I call it. Well, it's spiky. Get it out of there. The front was caught too. Ugh, really? Look at that. The rope came up over the axle. Daggone it.
Again.
Look, the tires are flat. I need some better foams or something.
back talk. And then I'll throttle out.
Sticks. Just need some fine tuning.